Colunga right here with his brother. A lot of big fights coming up. First, Izaac, how you been? How you feeling?
I'm good, man. Just here to check out the fights. No, I'm ready.
Okay, Canelo or Charlo? Who? What do you guys think?
Man, that's a Canelo. Canelo, man. That's a 50-50 fight to me.
That's what I said. Okay, 50-50. It's a great fight. What about Wilder and Joshua?
I gotta rock with Wilder, man.
You got Wilder. Okay, a couple more and I'm done. Ngannou or Fury?
Fury's gonna wash him.
Fury might wash him, but yeah, Fury might wash him.
Did you happen to see the Jake Paul Nate Diaz fight?
Yeah.
What do you guys think?
It was a cool fight.
And Izaac, what? I'm sorry?
I like Spence more.
You like? I was going for Spence. I even got Crawford called me out at a press conference and said I look foolish.
Yeah. Crawford is a dog.
He did his thing. But rematch.
Dog, rematch.
Will be good. Okay, Tank or Shakur?
Tank for sure.
Man, that's another 50-50 fight. I just want to see it.
And Izaac, what do you mean to all your fans? People who love you and support you, always ask about you. What do you tell everybody?
Man, I love y'all. And, every day, I just keep working hard.
Keep a positive attitude, mental. You're always smiling. You're always good.
Always positive.
One time I was asking about you, they said, oh, you got sick. I'm like, how did you get sick? Oh, you went to Vegas. You had a good time.
We don't have
too much of a good time.
Can't even talk about it.
I know. All right. What happens in Vegas? Stays in Vegas. Izaac Colunga, where do people follow you guys?
Instagram at @T.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. Always great to see you. Ellie Sec back reporting.
I'm Ellie Sec back. Ellie Sec back reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sec back reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sec back reporting.